where is France? Creeping up to 26 seconds now. So, you know, looking all the time better for Moser. If he hits the bottom of this climb with this sort of advantage, I think he can hang on. But other teams are still waiting, and they have to commit if they want to win this race.
You know, his most famous win, of course, was Strade Bianche a few years ago, and not an entirely dissimilar finish. It was climb up to the finish line.